There is a lot of concern in Houston tonight. This is a city that is on edge, and I want to show you one of the reasons why. If you look behind me, this is a bayou that runs through Houston, and anytime so much rain falls, they have a tendency to flood neighborhoods. High winds also a concern. They could knock down power lines and cause major outages, and that is why so many people today were heading to grocery stores. Water was quickly running out, and bread shelves were empty as well. Batteries gone in another store. There were also a lot of people gassing up their cars just in case. This is a city that has been through this drill before. Folks here know how deadly these types of storms can be, and they take them very seriously. The eye of the storm is expected to make landfall way south of here, but the bands of Harvey are still forecast to bring days of rain, and that is why so many people tonight are making last-minute preparations. Vicente Adonis reporting in Houston. Back to you guys in Denver.